And Jess set the time they need to beat is a 53.57.
Righto, all on now. This is their last chance to get themselves on the top of the podium. Can they knock local man Ross Travis off the perch? Be telling around here.
Nice.
Very nice indeed through that hairpin. Boat looking very, very aggressive and sticking onto the water wonderfully well at the moment. Round the top of the Mouth Fresh Sweeper they go. Ollie Silverton looking very sharp indeed at the moment. Let's see what they do for their split time. Cutting off a wee bit there. 38.
Big hesitation.
7.65. A bit of a hesitation there, so that's going to cost them some more time. Can they make it up? Where are they going to finish up? Over the line they go.
Ross Travis takes the win. The Local Boys, the Whanganui Radio Active, Ollie Silverton and Jess Sett into P2. Rick Burke and Alf Kill into P2.